to kind of prop it in front of us. Can we help hold it up? Would you like to stand beside him and help hold it up? What would you like? All right, well, we have the distinct pleasure of meeting with the DeGehring Ranch family, and this is Kenny DeGehring. Hello, sir.
Hi, how are you?
I'm well. How are you guys today?
Good. Very good. We're having a great day.
This is an exciting day for the whole family.
It is.
So tell us a little bit about your ranch, your history, who started it, all that good stuff.
Well, my grandparents homesteaded where we live now, and those went past generations, and my dad and my mom lived basically where we do and just kept building on the ranch, and my wife and I and my children live there now. And we have a cow-calf operation and a yearling operation. Our base of operation is north of Lusk, Wyoming, about 25 miles. We run some of our cattle in south of Lusk, and we also have some irrigated pivots that we put up hay ground on, and it's east of Lusk. So basically all of our operation is in Niobrara County, and we're pretty well diversified. We can raise our own feed supply, and we do some custom hay, and we've been basically in the Angus cow business for a long time. We crossbreed some of those with Charlet, and we do some basically black to raise our own females and stuff.
Wow. Okay, great. Well, can you tell us a little bit of who all is here with you today?
This is my oldest sister, Cindy Walker, and she lives on a ranch that's in South Dakota, about 40 miles east of us. Okay. This is my wife, Barbara.
Hi.
My son, Jarrett.
Hi.
This is my nephew, Jason Walker.
Hi.
And Jenny. And Jenny works for us at the ranch now. And my mom and dad, John and Kay DeGehring. Mm-hmm. My daughter's clear down on the end, Christy. And Jenna, this is Jason's wife. This is my cousin Jackie and Denise, and Jackie and Denise's mother was raised on our ranch to my dad's sister. I think that's everybody.
That's everybody. So you have a great family delegation, good family
we
support.
We have great support today, and they came from, Jackie lives in Cheyenne, and these guys live in Gillette. Jason kind of put this deal together for us today, and it's been a wonderful day.
Well, good. Well, congratulations to you all. What an achievement and something to really be proud of.
Thank you. We are proud of it. Thank you.
Well, thanks for all you do for the agricultural industry of Wyoming and our history. We appreciate it.
All right. Thanks.
All right. Thanks. Well, thanks for joining us today on WLM-TV's The Ag Scene. We've enjoyed visiting with some of the families that have been celebrating 100 years or more in farming and ranching in Wyoming. We got to talk to some of the special dignitaries that were attending the event and enjoy some of the festivities. This is a very impressive time and something that they celebrate at the State Fair in Douglas. So thanks for joining us today on The Ag Scene.